thanks to Sears, the hero of the moment got off with only a $35 fine.
It is evident that Dan Goodwin has captured the imagination of the public as well as Sears.
Rhapsodizing reporters gave Dan a nickname that would follow him throughout his life.
They were calling me, "Hey, Spider-Man," and I said, "Hey, I'm not Spider-Man." "Then we'll call you Spider-Dan."